my chrome banana. Banana? Listen, banana?
Yeah, banana.
Banana, my chrome banana. Bandana. No?
Bandana.
Bandana.
Yeah, I was too young to get the job.
Double check my work, because I know sometimes we have to reprint or somebody took over when they leave, so I don't know if it was printed or not. So just double check my work. Yeah.
Mark!
Yeah!
Ah!
Open your eyes. Surprise!
My first sweater.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can
break
that.
Is that it? My first CCSD sweater. It's the happiest day of my life.
Surprise!
I'm so surprised!
Small?
Medium.
What do
you? You chose medium. You even tried it on. You chose Miriam.
Who's Miriam?
So right now we have a project we're quoting out for a Chispa apartment. They're opening a new place in Hollister with some 49 senior apartments. So we'll be working on quoting them, looking through blueprints, making sure we get all the signs they need so that we get that job going. That's a job that's coming up, and that'll be toward the middle or end of the year. But we start right now with the whole quoting, showing designs, working on a logo for the apartments and all that, and then we go from there.
Working on Alisal big heads, so we're getting some of those done and ready to go for basketball on Friday.
Now I'm beginning to start a new logo, and one of the first things I'm going to do with that is create a mood board. What that is I'm getting inspirational photos, logos, and stuff that will inspire me for my logo.
Any tips?
I like to use Pinterest, Behance. Sometimes I just search for the similar type of companies, and also looking for fonts that I think will fit that style of company.
When life gives you lemons, you make lemonade, right?
Makes your voice so good.